What is pyelonephritis? It is also known as a kidney infection. It usually starts as a bladder infection and then spreads to the kidneys. Subscribe now to our YouTube channel.